Hello everyone, welcome back to WordPress Master. Today in my video I will be showing you how to add your site title in your header in Hestia theme. You can add a site title near to your logo or inside your header in Hestia theme using some plugins. Okay, but today in my video I will be using CSS code for adding site title in my header. Okay, I'm not using plugin because it is too easy to add site title in header using CSS code. I'll be showing you. First of all, this is my website. Okay, this is what we need. This is my site title. This is not possible to add using a Hestia free theme. Okay, so I will be coding that. Okay, currently this is my website. Actually this website is preloaded. Now look, there is no site title in my website. So first of all, we will be going to our dashboard of our WordPress. Okay, in dashboard we will be going to appearance. We will be taking customize. In customize options, there will be additional CSS in the bottom. Okay, in additional CSS, I have already added so many additional CSS codes, but don't mind it. I have a separate code for site title. So I have already written my CSS code in my notepad, so I will be copying that CSS code. After pasting that CSS code in our additional CSS, we will be seeing our site title in our header. Okay, so we can edit the content. So this is my content, this is my site title, I will be publishing that. Okay, let's check. As you can see right now, my site title is added in my header. The main benefit is that we will be getting that hover design for our site title also. I hope you all understand. Thank you for watching my video. If you have any suggestion or any doubts, you can ask in the comment section below. I will be trying to clarify those and I will be trying to solve your problems. Thank you.